She doesn't want to fly.
Let's fly her up in the flyboat.
No. Each one must learn to fly. We're birds, that's what we do. It's the thing that sets us apart and makes us great, it's true. She doesn't need a why from the nose of Liberty. She needs a flying lesson from an expert such as me.
Ming Ming's got a point.
Hello, pigeon. Ready to do some flying? I will take that as a yes. Now flap your wings up and down. Flap your wings all around. And then you'll leap into the air. And you're flying everywhere. Yadda-da-da-da. Yadda-da-da-da.
You're flying!
You go, bud.
You did it, baby pigeon.
This was your crowning achievement. Get it?
Baby pigeon, I was looking everywhere for you.
She was on the statue's nose.
I checked the thumb, the elbow, and the knee. Shoulda checked the nose.
And she flew back up all by herself.
Yep, all she needed was a little encouragement.
Well, thanks, Wonder Pets. You guys are absolutely amazing. And so are you, little one.
This calls for some celery.
Hey, try this.
Ooh, looks yummy.
You ever had a better celery dog anywhere?
Forget about it.